Martha Stewart revealed her Sports Illustrated swimsuit cover on the Today Show. Stewart said she liked the picture. She felt it was odd to be photographed in swimwear in front of all those people, but it turned out okay. At 81 years old, she is the oldest model to be on the cover of the magazine's swimsuit edition. Dior has signed Johnny Depp to the largest men's fragrance deal ever. Sources estimate that the three-year deal will earn him upwards of $20 million. The Pirates of the Caribbean star has served as the face of Dior Sauvage since 2015. Jamie Foxx is out of the hospital. His daughter Corrine gave fans an update on social media. "Update from my family. Sad to see how the media runs wild. My dad has been out of the hospital for weeks, recuperating. In fact, he was playing pickleball yesterday. Thanks for everyone's prayers and support."